A monotub starts out as just a tub with some holes. After we load the tub with substrate and spawn, we cover the holes with tape to seal in the CO2. This simulates the environment of the forest floor and encourages mycelial growth. Once mycelium has colonized the entirety of the substrate and small pins begin to appear, we remove the duct tape and add a breathable porous tape. This allows fresh air to mix inside the monotub, reducing the CO2 concentration and encouraging fruiting body growth.